Yo, what's poppin', YouTube? It's your boy Forrest or Ace, and today we're bringing you guys a new gameplay. Sorry about the bird in the background, we got a little birdie. You guys can see her in the back, you know what I mean? But anyways, you guys know how it is. I have not picked anybody up. I do want to make a change on defense, which is going to be, instead of Myles Garrett, I'm going to have Jason Taylor, just because he's a little bit faster, he's taller, and he has 1+ jumping. And I usually put my right end into a spy, so hopefully I get one soon. I've been looking all morning pretty much, and he's been going for like crazy amounts, like 200k. I'm not paying that much for him. He goes for like 180. So we'll see what we could do there. But anyways, let's get right into the video. Alright, and we're back, and that is our team looking nice. We're playing your icon 80. He's got William, Neil, Julio Jones, and Night Training. So it should be a good game. Let's get it.
Let's go.
So we're gonna go ahead and be kicking off first. Not bad, no mayor this year. We could do here. Maybe get a fumble here. Maybe. You never know. Maybe we could get a fumble out here. Boom. That's Brandon Cooks. The first play we're in, we got Floyd out here using the roll. This guy just went 5 wide right off the rip. Too. What a guy. Alright, so he goes 5 wide. Alright, so second play. See what we could do here. That guy just went wild. This guy's wild. He went 5 wide right off the rip. He's going to go ahead and run us a draw here. Good play, good plays. So he went ahead and ran a draw there. Let's see. I don't know why I keep doing that. This is gonna be a C-route, right? C-route. Oh, no. Pitch. And Sean Taylor gets juke. Wow, okay. This game is not done. So he's getting a little bit of luck on his side. You know, doing his thing. So not bad. Pitching it again. Apparently, this guy's just gonna pitch, and more pitch. Oh, we gotta stop that. Alright, so again, he's probably gonna. He's most likely gonna wham off it. Yep, wham. Wham is easy to stop, so. So let's see what we can do here. He goes ahead and goes into a trip set. Oh, fuck, 5 wide. God damn it. Nobody shit on my team. Wow, okay. I need to pay attention to me. Man. 5 wide, and he is running the clock out like weirdo, so. We'll see what he's got going on here. Good job, Myles Garrett. Myles Garrett with the tackle. Let's go! And he's just running the clock out, just patient runs, stuff like that. This is a pitch right here, so we got it on locks. Oh, we should. Okay, no, we don't. And he's going to score there. Wow. Pitch, and more pitch. Alright, so we're getting ball back. God, this sucks. Weekend League is so annoying with people and their pitch. Looks like this guy's just looking forward to pitching the ball the whole time. We'll see if we can't just run a stretch right off the rip on him. After that, we'll string some plays along. Alright, so he's able to hit us in the backfield for a negative. Alright, so we're going to go ahead right here. We're bringing out the trip set. Man, he's got a tough defense. I mean, I've only played one play, but jeez. Man, his offense just pitched. Alright, we should be able to win this. We just need to lock up. And Juju with the catch. Let's go, Juju. Inbound. We had Juju do that. We'll see if we can't hit him with the work. Shabal Rangers. Oh, this might be a cover too, so we're gonna run here. Instead. And we are not gonna get anything. Good job by coming here. There. He still looks like he's going like a cover two-ish kind of thing. We'll try to split this right here if he does do it again. Alright, we're just gonna go ahead and run this out. There you go, we'll try this guy here. Alright, he goes back to break here. Okay. We should have this over here. Again, wrong button! Man, I keep forgetting. But God, I hit the wrong button. So that sucks right there. We're gonna go ahead and flip this right here. So we were supposed to hit circle that last play, but unfortunately we hit something. We hit the wrong button there. I doubt he goes to cover two. Oh, he is on the cover two. Nice. So we get the beater right there. Let's go. We're 3 yards away from it. That last second, I was able to read that and just hit him with the beater there. Well, not the beater, but the plays, the moves. We'll see if we can't run it. And we are able to get in. We're up. Let's go. 7-7 tie game. Not bad. Back in. I've said before, right here on this channel, we fight the fluke. Sorry. Oh, God. Alright, so I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and play a 4-3 on this guy. Probably better. So 4-3 over, see if we can stop this pitch and more action pitch guy. Okay, man. We're just not shedding. He's just getting perfect blocks. This pitch stuff is really irritating. We're gonna go ahead and move our. We're gonna shift our linebackers, and we're able to get the tackle there. Thank God. Why is he in this pitching? Alright, there you go. Switched it up this time, but he's just gonna go. Okay, he might hit this. Okay. But nobody's shedding on my team, which is just not getting sheds right now. That's crazy. Alright, he's gonna go ahead and throw that screen. Lawrence is gonna be able to stop him. Marcus Lawrence right there, not bad. Good job, there you go, stopping the run there. Sure, with this pitch stuff. Absolutely, he's gonna go through that. He's throwing us a screen again. We're able to stop him. Aaron Donald right there. Wow, he just came from the other side and he just made a play. Oh no, what's going on? Oh no, Night Train Lane, why'd you jump like that? Wow. So Night Train Lane, wow, I don't know what just happened. Oh, come on, man. You kidding me? Wow, okay, this game is something else right now. Sheesh, something else right now. So he throws the screen, he gets out of bounds, he gets the stuff I'm talking about right there. Not bad. So now he's trying to score and he sucks because he ran his own clock out. Which sucks for him, not for me. Because I'm chilling. He's going to have to waste his timeouts. So we'll see what happens here. And he runs it to the inside. We're able to get a shed. Good job, Miles Garrett. For some reason, his team is giving me... It's giving me some challenges right here, but we're able to stop it there. Go ahead and pitch it again. It wasn't gonna work there, so we're good. But his team is giving me some challenges right now. Wow. It's not looking good. Ball at half, so we're good. We get ball at half. We score again. We're good. It's before this guy's just pitching us to bad pitch times, but anyway, it happens. No! God, I thought that was a cover 2. That he played me. That was a cover 3. Good play by him, man. Good play. Had to throw another one again. If we stop him, we should be fine. So it doesn't really matter. It sucks, but oh well. Alright, so good job, we're able to see. He's going again with the screen. Look, if I could just get there out there a little bit faster, that's a pick. That sucks. Alright, so he pitched out of that? What? Loves pitching it. Oh, come on, Sean T. Come on, man. Alright, so he just pitched us there again. Wow, what a guy. Good job, Minjo gets the tackle there, secure tackle, we're good. The most annoying thing about this part is that he just keeps running it. And he's getting so lucky too. Good job, Miles. Every other offense I've ever played against, I've never had this much problems with this. Really, I haven't ever. Can we share? Thank you. We share that. What it is. Once again, let's see if we can't get anything going. Man, I suck at offense. I really do. And I know it too. But we should be able to win this. He's got Larry Wilson. Oh, let's go! Le'Veon Bell! Le'Veon Bell! Gone, 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 gone. Le'Veon Bell's gone for a touchdown right here. Larry Wilson, you suck. Let's go. Ha ha. Let's go. And just like that, we're back in this round. Alright, so the good thing about this is that he can't keep running the clock anymore just because we're up right now. Alright, so he does end it up passing it to... Alright, so it looks like he wants to keep coming out of five wide, trying his luck there. Thank you. We'll take that. Thank you for possession catching that. Thank you, sir. Thank you. And we're able to get the pick there, Mel Renfro. Pick, go, Mel Renfro. Go, Mel Renfro. And for the touchdown, let's go. Ah, let's go. That's what I'm talking about. That's when karma comes back and bites you in the butt cheeks. We might have missed this. Nope, we're good. Let's go. 21-13. Let's go. All right, let's go. So we're back up on this. Let's go. So we started off losing. Everything was going bad. And now things are looking good. We're up by 8. For sure, this guy has to be panicked. This guy has to be panicking. He has to be like, God damn, what do I do, man? And he's throwing the screen. Let's go. Good. Grab him. Go. Good job. There you go. Telvin, good job. I mean, he stopped him for a little bit. That's fine. I respect that. So maybe he throws another screen here. Maybe. Who knows? We'll see. And he is throwing another screen. Wow. Okay. Is this guy like the screen master? Okay. 3rd and 2 now. Let me see. So it is a run. Yeah, I kind of knew it was a run. And we're Aaron Donald. Let's go. Stopping him short. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about, Aaron. And, oh, fumble. Shazier. Boom. I think I got my swagger back. Boom. Let's go. Shazier popped him. That's what you get for chewing the clock and for going on quick games. Let's go. He was out here, no huddle. That's what you get, bro. Let's go. So we end up winning that one 27-13. Oh, my defense came in clutch at the end. They made LT fumble right there. But, God, I couldn't stop his pitch. I couldn't stop his screen, nothing. Up until I actually decided to go dime on that second-to-last play right there. I decided to go dime. And Mel Renfro just got the interception. Yo, Mel Renfro, that guy plays really nice. I don't even have his, like, good card. But that guy plays really nice. But, yeah, look, we had Mel Renfro. Shazier right there just being able to pop LT right there because of the no-huddle. And I'm on aggressive tackling, so LT was already tired. And, wow, that was just crazy. But, anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like. Comment down below if you enjoyed. If you didn't, you know what, leave a thumbs down, leave a hate comment, that's fine too. If you want, I could reply to you on that hate comment. I could be like, yo, what's good, like, what's good, what's really popping, you know. I could press you if you want, but nah, you know what, you guys could leave a hate comment if you guys want. But anyways, thank you guys for watching, and leave ideas down below. I have 6.7 mil coins. If you guys want to see somebody play, like an Eric Berry or something, if you guys want to see a certain play, if you guys want to see a series, we can make with this amount of coinage, you can make a series like the ones that your boy Savage is doing, like Gutfuck stuff, Victionary, stuff like that, you know. But if you want to see some stuff, let me know. I got the coins for it. So, Enforced out, baby. Boom. I think.